according to the law of God in the estate of matrimony.
Do you love her, comfort her, honor, keep her in sickness and in health, or in forsaking all others? Keep yourself only to her, so long as you both shall live.
Aline,
will you have her there to be your wedded husband, to live together according to the law of God in the estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort her, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only to him so long as you both shall live? Let us pray. O God, who has consecrated the estate of the matrimony that it represents the spirit of marriage and unity between Christ and His Church, bless these your servants, Rodel and Arlene, that they may love, honor, and cherish each other. Bless them that they may live together in faithfulness and patience, wisdom and true godliness, that their home may be a haven of blessing and of peace through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Makakaupo na po tayo.